Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Dr. John Clayton, your Layton chiropractor here in Utah. We're here at Supra Chiropractic, and I wanted to go over an Instagram question that I had from Mr. Absurd. So the question was, what are the benefits of chiropractic for scoliosis patients? So first, let's define what scoliosis is, and that is the curvature of the spine, which is most likely abnormal in many cases. So when you don't really notice scoliosis at first, and until it kind of gets further on, or you have an x-ray that shows you that you do have scoliosis. So first of all, the normal that we look for as doctors or chiropractors is straight spine, which is a 0 degree curve, which would be similar to a ruler. So there's no curvature going to either side, and it's just straight all the way up. Then let's talk about the minimal scoliosis that we could see, and that would be shown as in this picture here. So we have about an 11 degree curvature here, and as long as we catch that within the, you know, the beginning stages of it, so if we catch it by age 14 or so in a young man or woman, that would be pretty easily corrected through regular chiropractic or, you know, and or physical therapy paired with chiropractic. That wouldn't be too much of a worry for me. And then let's get into more of our moderate to severe scoliosis, which would be about this. So you have, in this 39 degree curvature, we have basically two curves here where the spine is curving out and then has to correct itself to try and get back to normal. And so that's when you start getting into some more problems. And then you start noticing, you know, maybe more tight muscles on one side more than the other. And that's where we'd get into possibly suggesting that they get some extra help on the side and leaning almost towards surgery in some cases, depending on if there's any problems that patient is facing with that scoliosis. And then our worst case scenario would be basically a 60 degree curvature or greater than that. And that's when you start having problems where your spine is actually pushing further over than it should be on even some of the organs. And so in my experience, what I've noticed is I have a patient right now that has almost, I would say, an 80 degree curvature in her spine. And so what this has done as a result is it's gone over, and on one of the sides it has collapsed one of their lungs. And so they only have the ability to have one of their lungs for the rest of their life. And so the intent behind this is that yes, chiropractic can help with scoliosis even up to this point. Once they have this severe scoliosis, really at that point the goal of mine is to keep the patient out of pain. And so we do that through regular chiropractic adjustments as well as some of the therapies we do here as well. But what the goal is that we want to take the curvatures that start at this point and get them back to as close to 0 degrees curvature as possible so that the patient doesn't have to experience problems later on in life, so that it doesn't affect their life later on as well. To answer the question from Mr. Absurd is, yes, there are benefits when you are developing scoliosis that chiropractic can help. So the main benefit is to prevent having a greater curvature later on in life, as well as to keep you out of pain, allow you to do any of the activities that you'd like to do and need to do throughout the rest of your life. In the end, if you can have chiropractic help you, then this can be discovered much sooner than it would be later on in life when it might be unable to be corrected. So that's a good reason to also, if you have any things that might lead you to think that you have scoliosis, it'd be a good idea to go to see a chiropractor. And if that is the question that you have in mind, is do I have scoliosis, have them do a test on you, which is actually called Adam's test, to evaluate whether you have scoliosis in the form of structural scoliosis or functional scoliosis. And then if that concludes that you may have scoliosis in either of those, that you get an x-ray taken and the degrees are taken so that you know for sure what type of scoliosis you have and if it's a scoliosis that can be helped, or scoliosis that you have to plan for in life to get physical therapy for, or even surgery for. And so discuss that with your chiropractor. If you have any questions about scoliosis, feel free to leave them in the comments below or message me personally on Instagram or Facebook, and then I can answer any of those questions. But again, thank you to Mr. Absurd for that awesome question. I think that is a question that a lot of people do have about chiropractic and whether chiropractic can help scoliosis. So again, this is Dr. John Clayton, your Layton chiropractor here at Supra Chiropractic. Thanks again for your questions, and feel free to like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Thanks.